And you this morning, morgues in Nigeria overflowing as the number of dead continues to rise following a roof collapse at a church. This morning, at least 160 confirmed dead. The church was still under construction when worshippers used it for a ceremony yesterday. Hundreds of people were inside when metal girders crashed and the iron roof caved in. Rescue crews are using a crane to remove debris. An investigation is underway.